Welcome everybody, Rudy with Alpha Investments, and today we have, I know, hold on, you already thumbs down, you already left the video, at least hear me out. I want to find out what the hell is this stuff. I want to know what are these BTO5s, I want to know what these things are. So I have a patron, his name is Jason, he has J-Dog Gaming YouTube channel, and he has bought a full set, one of each of these boxes, and for $100, he got five booster boxes. And pretty much for him, we are going to open one of each and we are going to share with the world what the heck are these things? What we got to get past the cheesy name. We want to get past all that and we want to pretty much find out what's the big deal. I mean, because if you look at these things, you've got these massive levels of rarities between the common, uncommon, rare, and they do single rare, double rare, triple rare, special rare, and then like the BR super mega ultra Buddy Rare, which I think is like one per box or one per case. According to everybody else, it's extremely difficult to get the super mega BR rare. So I'm gonna take a guess. We're probably not gonna see one because if it is one per case, that's like one in every 16 booster boxes for a case, and we're only doing a couple boxes. So the odds are we're probably not gonna see one. So we're going to open one of each. We're going to kind of blast through. We want to check it out. I want to see what these things are all about. I want to see the art because these prices are bizarre. There's quote unquote no demand for these things. But the funny part about it all, I want you guys to go on TCG Player and check out prices and different things. It's ridiculous how expensive the single cards are. And of course, I'm assuming nobody, there's no market depth. There's no one actually buying these things. That would be my only explanation. Box topper cards. Man, don't you guys wish Wizards would do that? I mean, hell, I mean, I think that's the coolest thing. I wish. Oh, there's a pull tab. Wow. I'm jealous. There's actually a pull tab. I wish a lot more. I love box topper promos type things. So let's see. You got, it looks like three different flags. And I was told, I believe, the Magic World flag, Magic World flag is the only place you can get is a box topper card. Wow, the texture on these things. The quality and the texture of the card, that's very neat. Wow, very, 2 times the thickness of a Magic card, maybe 3 times. So that's something I wanted to go over. I want to show you guys what these things are. And, you know, that's what we do. You know, the purpose of life and the purpose of this channel is to show you crap you don't want to see and experience things that you're uncomfortable with. And we want to learn. We want to see what things are. So the first set in this series, so you guys know, BTO1. This is the first one, and we're gonna check it out. Only 30 packs per box, only 5 cards per pack, and I like the long packs. And especially, look at that, it's even got the little hole, so you can actually do retail display, or you can just display them out of a booster box. So we're gonna hope for some good stuff. I'm gonna take a guess here. We got what? Make sure, can you guys even see this close? Let me see how hard. Okay, so we've got the first card's a common, the second card's a common, so you get 3 common cards. See the CCC? Okay, and you get one uncommon and one rare. Okay, so that's a single rare. Okay, I'm trying to figure out exactly. I don't know how they break these things down, so we want to try to get an idea here. Okay, so that's what we're going with. Okay, so first one, Blue Dragon Shield, single rare. And see, here's the problem. TCG Player and eBay and all these things, common, 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 uncommon, and rare. Show the value of almost every rare at least $1 to $2 range. Well, not everywhere. Drill Bunker, single rare. Pretty interesting stuff. These are just so far, like I said, as you can see the top corner of the card, this is an impact card. The last card was a spell card. And I know very little about this game. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. All right, so for example, we have a single rare card. Liar Fullfoot has a power of 6,000. Nice little defense of 2,000. It is a size 2 with a crit 2 or critical chance of 2. Why is my focus? I feel like I'm killing you guys with the focus today. Anyway, so in the artwork, I love the kind of that drawn anime style artwork. I'm a big fan of that. So far, we haven't gotten anything amazing. Those are just single rare cards. So, and look at the uncommons even. Holy smokes. So anyway, single rare again. The only thing I don't like is that gold. I don't like the gold font. It makes it a little difficult to read. Not a super big fan of that. So anyways, let's so and now again, look at that dude. Look at that artwork. Demon Doctor. You know, single rare again, power, defense, crit, and monster size. We're trying to find anything that's like really any exotic or different stuff. Dragonic Destroy. Single rare, and of course, as you can see, this is a spell card. Has your cast cost, how much how much gauge you have to pay, and it destroys a monster on the field. Ah! So, the artwork just really, really does it for me. Holy smokes, look at me. The Dragon Seal. It's very creative. I like the larger art frame. They really like to show off the artwork. It's unlike Magic, where, you know, they make a special lottery card and they make the artwork small. They really like to show off the artwork and make it larger. God, all single rares? Where's our double rare, triple rare Axe Dragon Dorcas? Like I said, I like the cards, I like the art, I like the feel. I don't like that gold font, though. Where's all our double, triple, crazy rares? Giant, God, wait, Great Spell, Saturday Night, Devil Fever? What kind of name is that? The dude's like breakdancing. So like I told you guys, I don't know what kind of market there is for these actual... Whoa, we got something back there. Holy crap. Demon Lord, Asmodee. Okay, so this is a triple rare. See the three R's down there? So triple rares have that major refractor, crazy foiling. Holy smokes. 5,000 power, 1,000 defense, size 1, crit 1. I love... Look at the flavor text. To put it simply, I prefer the indoors. I've been sealed up for 2,000 years after all. LOLs! Okay, so we actually got a triple rare. That's pretty cool. I don't know if you're supposed to get 1, 2, or 3 per box. And we're back. Okay, so now this is a regular foiling. So, okay, so the double rares have kind of a basic foiling. You notice that? Diabolical Hardcore. The triple rare had the fancy foiling. Okay. And I guess the... Look at the... Is that like a Mech Warrior Armor Knight Golem with machine guns and like a jousting stick? That is ridiculous. That's kind of cool. I wish I could draw and do art like that. So again, I would have... Whoa! What the hell is this? Holy smokes! An SP? Wait a minute, is that the special? That's... Holy crap! Is there one of these per box? I don't... Whoa! Diabolical Hardcore SP. Whoa, look at that! That is pretty wild looking. Obviously, if you guys want to go online, what is this, like a refractor or a parallel, or I have no idea. If go online and TCG player or something, or like a troll and toad, you can check it out and see what the value or something is. I have no idea. Buddy Help, single rare, nothing crazy, very basic card. Pay 3 gauge, draw 2 cards. Not really an exotic one there. So, like I said, I don't want to spend too much time on the non-rares or non-crazy stuff. Look at these. Is that a bunch of wolves with, like, machine guns and drills? Armor Knight Ceres? Oh, my God. That's ridiculous. That's, like, stuff that comes after me when I dream. Okay, whoa. So this must be a double rare if I'm... Yep, this is a double rare if I'm guessing correctly based on the type of foiling. Lord Aura. So I guess we got our one major hit for this box. And single rare Demon Programmer. Because, like, I've seen, like, some of these cards. They're all showing, like, $2, $3 a card, but... I'm assuming there's no market death or no one's actually buying them. Double rare, Dragon Knight Maximum. The double rare has the cool light foiling. It's not overpowering. It's kind of nice. It kind of doesn't take away from it. All right, and what is this? Begone. Begone, ghost. Get out of here. You're crazy. And nothing crazy. Boy, that's some neat artwork, though. Gunrod. That is just really cool. Even though it's a single rare, nothing fancy. The style was very interesting. It's like a hybrid between like a Yu-Gi-Oh! Art, Force of Will, Armor Knight, Succubus. Single rare. But my concern is I J-Dog Gaming has his YouTube channel, and he has friends, the ARC, that are still pretty heavily into this, and, you know, knows other people that are still... Whoa! Double rare. Wow, look at that card. Holy smokes. Magician of Glass. That is... Wow, that's beautiful. So, and I've got, you know, I've sold a good amount of these boxes already, people. There's more of a market than I thought. Double? Is that Guillotine? Can't read that gold font, you guys. So I don't know how much of a base is still around. Whoa! Triple rare. Super Armored Dragon Buster Cannon Dragon Flopters. Green Screen Rudy's inside. Holy crap! Look at that card! So, I'm assuming this is considered a really good box. Duplicate. Demon Doctor. I remember seeing him already. Only got a couple packs left. I'm assuming this has to be considered a really good box. And single rare. Barrier. Can barely read that. Barrier Master Shadow Flash. We've only got a couple packs left, but we've got two triple rares in that ridiculous looking... Whoa, that is a double rare, Fighting Dragon. So I would assume this is considered above average, maybe? I'm not really sure. Single rare, Drumbunker Dragon. All right, last pack of the box. I think this was actually a really good box, is what I'm kind of getting the vibe of. Armor Knight Golem. All right, guys, that is it for this. Let me clear off our table so we can go to the second box. But, you know, my instinct here is I think we did very well. You know, I think that was a really good... Clean everything up because, I mean, I'm pretty sure that's considered a really... I mean, this card has got to be worth more than the whole box. I mean, I don't know. It's special rare or refractor or something. That's cool. All right, let's clear all this out. Let's get ready for our second box here. We're going to Cyber Ninja Squad. Okay, there we go. All right, and now we are going to do the second one, which has, come on, the best name of all time for trading cards. If I popped out in this world, I wish I was called Cyber Ninja. I mean, if that's not the coolest name, like, I feel like if I was a teenager in college, I'd be like, yo, what's up, baby? Who are you, Rudy? What's your name? Oh, you know what my name is? You know what my name is. Oh, my. That's kind of what I feel like the world would be. All right, so let's check this out again. BTO2, we're going the second one here. Only 30 boosters, same thing as before. You guys remember, it's got all the breakdown for you all. The whole one buddy, God, the whole buddy, the buddy name is such a... It's such a cheese fest name. It really is. That's right, the box topper. I'm still not used to that kind of thing. Don't you guys wish Magic would do this box topper thing? This one's only one card. I would say it's Katana World, but it's probably like Cotton World. It's probably some weird pronunciation that I'm probably going to completely mess up and everyone's going to beat me up on. Whoa, look at those packs. So again, let's see if we get lucky. We get some craziness. I have no idea. Again, as always. Look at the length of those packs. I love the spacer, and I like how they have the single. You can actually hang them on them. And hello, they have pull tabs. Don't you wish Magic would have flipping pull tabs? Wouldn't that be nice? So same as before, three commons, which we're going to kind of skip over, one uncommon, and we're going to kind of go to the rare. Remember, we talked about this is a single rare. So this is a spell card, and God, the names and the gold. Return to the Underworld. I know the names are just kind of they're a little tricky to kind of view the wording and name, so... All right, moving on. I don't spend too much time on it. Because again, I know a lot of you all are kind of like, dude, Rudy, whatever, man. I want people to experience new stuff. Check things out. Whoa! Holy bejesus, what is this thing? Is that an SP? So what, special rare? What do they call it? Sorry, hold on, what do they call that? Yeah, special rare. Holy smokes, look at that card. 6,000 power, 5,000 defense. Was it level 3 monster? I can't see the 3. With a crit too. Holy crap. I don't think we got a special rare. Did we get one in the other box? I don't know if we did or did not. All right. And now we got a regular rare. Armor Knight Crit. Look at these cards. It's an 8,000. See, that's the only thing. I can't even tell if that's an 8 or a 6,000 power. 7 defense. 3 crit. Anyways. So like I said, you know, just to remind you guys. One of my patrons, he bought one of each. So we can actually show everybody what the heck these things even look like. And they do look pretty sweet, you guys. Single rare. Kosher. Just a spell. Nothing crazy. And I love the pull tab. Come on, Wizards. Give us some flipping pull tabs in the packs, man. Give us some wild stuff. Whoa, is this a triple rare? So the triple rares always have this beautiful texture. Reminds me of the Force of Will style texture. And the backs and everything have that really nice, very rich texture and colors. Wow, look at that. So we got a first triple rare. So, I don't know on the rarities. Again, I think you're supposed to get a couple triple rares each. Did it get real dark? You guys still with me? There we go. I was like, it got real dark real quick. In the hollows, I'm assuming our standard hollow is a double rare is what I've noticed. Art of Explosives. And that's a spell. So, like I said, also, if you guys are kind of curious how to play the game or anything, all you do is just hit, Future Sight. Or Future Sight. I'm kind of in Magic World. Single rare! Return to the Underworld. You know, you can hit Future Fight. You hit, Card Fight. Buddy Fight. You can hit any of that stuff. How to play. There's tons of videos on YouTube for you guys to check out. Victory Slash. Single rare. So the single rares don't have any fancy hollow craziness. And then the double rares seem to be hollowed. So this should be a double rare. Yep. Double rare. Dragon Knight. Dude, look at that Dracula. That's out of control. Wow, I can actually read it. It's not gold writing. Look at that. 5,000 power, 5,000 defense, 0 crit. That's... I haven't seen a 0 crit before. Crit stands for critical hit. Critical thing, so just so you guys know. Back to the gold here. Cyber... I'm just going to ruin that. Single rare. So, I want to go back to the financial topic on these type of things with the secondary market. Look at that picture! Key of Solomon, single rare. Like I was saying before, for some reason, the value of the single cards, I want you guys, single rare, Actor Knights of the World. I want you guys to check out on TCG Player the single market and the prices for this kind of stuff, because the prices are really wacky. Like, all the rares, I don't know if it's because of the age, single rare, was that Shinobi Scrolls? That is a spell. I don't know if the pricing is just wacky because there's just not a lot of supply, so people are just naming their own price, but nobody's paying it. Single rare, Magic Knight of Light. I'm not saying there's a strong secondary market for these, especially with Bushiroad reprints and power creep and everything, so it makes a lot of the older cards not exactly valuable. Single rare again. Can you guys see okay? I feel like I'm hosing you on the focus. Hold on. Let me up that focus for you guys. Let's make it a little bit better. Does that seem a little bit better for y'all? Is that clear? So anyways, single rare. I feel like a lot of the prices quoted online, nobody's actually paying these prices. Because if you look on the internet, all these rares. Double rare, I can tell by just the foil. Look at that dude. Look at this. Tempest Garuhu. I just don't know, because it shows like every single rare is worth like at least like a dollar or two, and every double triple rare is a couple dollars. Single rare Sky Rush. And there's no way people can be paying all these prices because the value of the cards would be far outweighed the value. Holy smokes, look at that card. There's so much going on this card. Armor Knight, dude, if I saw a tiger like a mech warrior with missiles, look at that dude. That is ridiculous. Anyways, but yeah, all the rares and the cards are showing very high values. So I'm assuming there's not really much of a... This has got to be the triple rare because I can tell by the holo. Yep, triple rare. Secret Sword, Star Crusher. Look at that, dude. So, I caution anybody who looks at TCG Player at these prices, because again, that could be you when you realize that the cards don't really sell for that. Single rare, Key of Solomon. Didn't we already get a Key of Solomon? So, anyways... All right, and we are at a single rare, the Phantom Ninja. It's a Phantom and a Ninja. Propaganda wins any battle. That's a pretty sweet quote, actually. All right, and whoa, we're just a single rare. God, the design and the art on these things. Psychic Knife Dragon. I love the flavor. Look at that. When dragons soar, they use psychokinesis as well as their wings. I like the... I don't know if they still call it flavor text in this card game, but... Boy, the feel of these cards is very interesting. This has got to be double rare. I can tell by the holo. Yep, double rare. Witch of Destruction. Dude, that is... Golly. I feel like maybe like Force of Will copied a lot of this style stuff because of the feel and style of these things. Flash Strikes. Single rare. But because of, obviously this is around a lot longer. Alright. Oh, gee. Really? Key of Solomon again? That guy keeps making fun of me, you guys. This guy's a creeper. Alright, and look at this guy. Single rare Secret Sword, the Moon Fang. The artwork, some of it's interesting, some of it's almost on the creepy side. It really is. Some of it's just really... I mean, look at this one. Look at that. Armor Knight. I can't even read the word. Single rare. I mean, some of the artwork is so extremely detailed. And I am noticing that we are getting doubles, even in one booster box. Oh, I can tell by the holo, double rare. Emiquit Dragon? I mean, look at the holoing. Look at the quality of the card stock in the end. It's very, very impressive. All right, we're getting down to the end here. We are at single rare, Return to the Underworld. Ah, duplicate rare again. So I guess the super crazy buddy rare stuff is definitely very tough to get since we really haven't seen any. Magic Knight of Light. Alright, so that's it for the Cyber Ninja. Like I said, I wanted to share these things, let everybody kind of experience these different type of cards. And if you're curious, if you guys are curious how to play or you want more information on it, dude, just like I said, Google how to play. Hit, Future Fight. I keep wanting to say Future Sight from Magic. You can hit the old Buddy Fight, you can hit Card Fight Vanguard, you can check all these things out. Look at the different card games out there, see which one has a good feel for you. Boy, those things, the card stock is so thick, I'm not used to that. All right, let's clear our table, and let's go to the next set. Let's go to the next set. All right. All right, and here we are, still bringing out. Where are we going? We're going to Drums Adventure. God, the names just kill me, you guys. If the names just don't crack you guys up, I mean, you got no sense of humor. So now we're going with this Buddy 5. This is actually BTO 3. And again, from what we've learned so far, again, we're trying to get these. The last box, I think we did get the special rare. But apparently, I guess the special rare is, what, once a box? Or I'm still not super familiar and super understanding of how they do the rarities for all these things. I thought there was like one super one in each box. Apparently not. Whoa, what the heck? What on earth is this? Is that a life? Oh, holy hell! A life counter and a promo card? This is okay. That's really badass. Okay, let's check this out, you guys. Holy smokes! Let's get my... Sorry, the focus is all over the place. I gotta help you. Dude, look at this life counter. Whoa! That is really sweet. Dude, check that out. And it goes to the... Wow, that is really cool. Why can't Magic do simple, good things like that? Look how neat that is, you guys. It's not even expensive. Magic can make brick tokens in Amonkhet and brick counters, but they can't give us cool little things and flipping really sweet little box toppers. Why can't they do this stuff? How neat is that? I had no idea they did that. They actually include that in every booster box? That is incredible. That's A+. Right off the bat. And of course, we got ourselves a nice little promo box topper Firewall Dragon. That is so cool. Oh my god, that is... That just won me over right there. Just the fact that they do that. That's incredible, you guys. I mean, you guys have to acknowledge, that's... It's the little things in this world when you deal with these hobbies that really makes you stand apart. And, you know, pull tabs to make the packs easy to open. I mean, what a difference. And, whoa, okay, so, wait a minute. Is this a little bit different now? So they're making... I was like, whoa, wait a minute. So they're changing a little bit. So there's foil uncommons now? Is that... Okay, that must be something new. I can also tell the cards. The frame looks a little different to me. Okay, so do I have to look a little bit different? So there's two uncommons, two commons. And, of course, we got a single rare. Look at the name. Guardian Dragon of Ruin, the Meteor Rain. Does that help you guys? Get you guys... Okay, so do I need to, like, check it a little bit differently? Okay, whoa. Okay, so one, there's two commons. Wait a minute. It's all inverted. A rare, an uncommon, there's two rares? Okay, so I guess I got to put more time in this new... You guys are going to have to chime in. I'm going to need some Buddy Fight Pro. So there's one foil in each box. So the foil can be anything, is what I'm getting. So we have a foil rare. Gotcha! And then we've got the foil. This is actually a non-foil. And okay, I'm not going to be very familiar with this, you guys. I apologize. So, yeah, anybody who's very familiar with the game, I know there's a few guys out there, you're going to have to help me out because I am not familiar with that. That really just caught me off guard. So, no foils in this pack. Single rare. God, Thunder Knights. You can... Trump. I can barely read that stuff. Look at that gold. I'm glad... I don't think they still use that new gold on the new stuff, but man, that is tough to read. Okay, so again, are we sticking with the two commons? Okay, three commons, one uncommon, and then one single rare. Great Spell, Deus Ex Machina. Wow. Okay, so there's definitely... It looks like they shifted a lot of things. I'm curious. We're going to check. A common. So three commons, an uncommon, and then a single rare. God, look at the... Million wrap. God, I can barely read those things. All right, let's see how if we can kind of divulge a pattern here. So three commons, non-foil, uncommon, non-foil, and single rare Thunder Knights Battle Axe Dragon. See, you guys, if you don't use the voice, you're not really a professional in this world. The only way you're professional and successful is you use the voice. All right, so three commons, one uncommon. And, whoa, that's got to be the triple rare. I haven't even... Look at that. That's got to be crazy triple rare, ridiculous foiling of ridiculous Thunder Knight's leader. And, of course, no gold font. I kind of like that. Way easier to read. So, again, we're at common. So, triple common. uncommon, and then a rare. So I guess they have, like, that's really neat. So there's weapons in this, just like Force of Will. Single rare, Brave Sword. I have not been able to figure out the pattern with the foils, common, uncommon, the breakdown. Three commons. Because now everything's three commons, one uncommon, and then a single rare. And those first few packs we opened, if you guys want to rewind, those packs had multiple rares, and it was definitely not the same breakdown allocation. So I'm really quite confused on that. Two commons. Okay, so now we have something weird. Two commons, a foil common. Whoa, that is really cool. Look at the staff. It, like, glows. Okay, that's pretty sweet. And then we're at the uncommon and a rare. And again, single rare. God, all pike dry. I can barely read that gold font. Yeah, if it's not fascinating, you guys, it's definitely pretty. So common. So triple common, non-foil. Wait, four commons. No one, four commons in the pack. And a single rare, evil break. No one commons. No. Whoa, this has very high volatility. There is no, look at this. Look at the gummy slime. Dude, that's got to be the best artwork ever, you guys. Hashtag gummy slime for life. So this is three commons, an uncommon, and then we have a foil. It's got to be a double rare. I can tell by the foiling. Double rare mana. Is it? I don't know if it's pronounced mana or mana booster. So, whoa, this is, man. That's why I'm not taking too much time, but this one I need to actually check. So we have three commons non-foil. We've got an uncommon non-foil, and we've got a single rare actor knight's emperor. Whoa, that is some detailed, serious artwork, you guys. 5,000 power, 5,000 defense, crit 3. Is that a level 1, size 1? Wow. That is... Whoa, that's crazy, man. Alright, so common. Common, uncommon, and then the only foil is another triple rare. Dragonblade, wielding Shilavana. So that's two triple rares. So like I said, I thought you were supposed to get like a triple rare or a special rare per box. I can't figure out the breakdown. I'm definitely going to need some you guys pros in the comments to help me out. Uncommon, it's got to be a double rare. Double rare, Thunder Knight's Bastard Sword Dragon. Whoa, it's a bit of an intense name if you guys ask me. Alright, so we're at common, uncommon, and we've got a regular non-foil rare. Is that Missy or Missile? Missile Magician? I can't even... Don't like that gold font, man. That really makes... I'm not smart enough to handle gold font. Alright, so two commons, three commons. We got a Demon Lord Dungeon Uncommon. Whoa, is that another triple rare? So, Dragon Wizard. So we have three triple rares in this box? Is that normal? See, I'm not really sure how that's supposed to work. So, okay, so we are sticking with the three commons per pack, an uncommon, single rare, Thunderblade. I love the weapons. Isn't Force of Will the card game? Don't they call them like Renatas or something? I forget. Regattas? Or I can't remember. All right, uncommon, and of course, single rare, the Brave Drum. So three triple rares in this box. I guess that's about, okay. We got a weird one. So two commons. Our third one is a foil common. Then we've got the uncommon. And then we have the single rare Thunder Knights. Man, that is very strange printing and allocation, you guys. So we got a foil common. That's pretty cool, foil common, actually. We've got an uncommon. And then we've got a single rare Power Ray. So I guess we're not getting anything else that's really good. What is that? What is that artwork? Are these guys freaking out because these dudes are going at it and they're jumping out of there? What is happening? Mission card, rest at the hot springs. Okay, why? If they're resting, why are they freaking out and running out of there? That has got to be the most hilarious artwork ever. I don't. Okay, so where this is going to be double rare. I can tell by the foil. Okay, so double rare, Brave Equipment, the Glory Seeker. Yeah, we'll seek some glory. All right. And let's go right here. So these are nothing crazy. Single rare again, Thunder Formation. So we've only got a few packs left. I guess when you get three triple rares in a box, I guess you're considered done. So it's got to be a double rare. Double rare, Magical Secretary. Yeah, I mean, like I said, I can't pretend to you guys. I don't know the details or a lot of the details and mechanics of this. I know a very bare-bone basics. Thunder Knights. Dragon Archer? I can barely read that. Alright, we've only got three packs left, you guys. All right, we don't have much left here. So, hoping for something big in the close. Single rare, Magical Fortress. That's definitely not something big. And we're going to keep going. Nope. I thought I was hoping for something big. And we're just double rare, Undefeatable. Sensasuje? I can't even... Oh, I'm probably destroying these pronunciations. I'm probably wrecking the pronunciations. All right, and single rare, Dragon Barrier. Last pack of the old Drums Adventure set. Did I say that right? Yep, Drums Adventure set. I was like, wait a minute, we're past Cyber Ninja. All right, last it. Continue! I guess it's a good way to leave. I guess we will continue on to the fourth part here, because I guess in this box, I don't know if that's considered good, that we got three triple rares and a bunch of doubles, but we didn't get like a special rare or buddy rare or anything crazy like that. I guess the buddy rare crap really is like one every case, which is like 16 boxes, man. You'd have to get a ton just to even find that. All right, just trying to clean this up for you guys. I got everything all over the place. All right, next, let us move on to BTO5. Right, and here it is. All right, BTO5. I don't have any BTO4. Sorry, that was... So now we are at the final break to the future. So apparently this one is... Apparently the more expensive one, the BTO 4 and 5 apparently are the more expensive booster boxes. Obviously my, you know, my patron bond, they're all, he paid $19.99 ship for everything. He didn't really care. And of course he's getting all the cards. So this is a more expensive one on, at least on eBay and TCG Player. I guess because of the rare prices, I'm not really sure. And again, we got a box topper on each one, one card. Oh, wait, is that one or two cards? Just one. All right. So of course... Wait, didn't we get a world card in the other one? Oh, we did. Alright, so no cool life counter. I was hoping for something else that was really weird and unpredictable like that other box. I was like, that would have been really sweet. Alright, so here we go. We're breaking in the future. God, these packs. I love how the length. Giggity. They're so much longer and nicer. Like I said, I'm standing by. Like I told you guys before, like all these... Okay, so the framing's a little bit different. They seem to change the framing a little bit on all the sets. So that's the very first thing I noticed. They all stay with the same rarity system. Single rare, crush that body. But, you know, I can't believe the pricing on these cards. I want you guys to go on TCG Player and look how much they charge for these. No pain, no gain. Can you guys read that? How awesome is that? Now, see, I also thought that, you know, every box had like a buddy rare in it. I was wrong. Okay, so commons. So we are sticking with these. There's a foil common. And then, of course, I'm assuming uncommon. And let me adjust the focus, you guys. I'm sorry. I feel like it's a little blurry for you guys. You're going nuts on me. All right, there we go. So, of course, Nightmare Revive. So that is a single rare. Have we seen any, like, of the super mega buddy fight? Buddy, the mega ultra rares? I mean, single rare, Diversion Trouble. I mean, I thought we would get one or two. I mean, I saw on the internet, some people said, oh no, you only get one every case, which means one every 16 boxes. And Rudy, if you only open a couple boxes. I said, okay. Single rare, Demon. Look at that, dude. But still, I thought after a couple boxes, I don't know, maybe I'm just being greedy. I want to see something cool for you guys. Over. Overstand. Single, look at that book. Oh my God, it took you half your life to read that thing. I just really want to at least get one super crazy card. Hey, we got the foil, dude. This, we got the foil one. I love that art. Oh my God. A foil. I've never seen a foil version of that. I saw that guy in the other set. Death Astray. Yikes. So all single rares. Where's all our big hits, man? What's going on? Holy smoke. Another single rare. Magic School. I thought this was like the more demanded for set. Everybody was like super pumped. Where's our like... Oh, I see a big shiny dude. All right. Holy crap. There's so much going on with this card. Triple rare, Great Evil Dragon of the Semal... Jesus, man. Great Evil Dragon. What a name. It's not a dragon. It's not a great dragon. It's a great evil dragon. Okay, now we're getting the crazy shinies. What was that, double rare? Yep, double rare treachery. God, Jakasarari. Holy smokes. Come on, I want to see at least one of these super infamous... We got one special rare in the other box. Secret Sword, but I really wanted to see at least one of the... So we did see one secret rare in the last box, didn't we? Or the box before? Double rare, Street Racer. Oh my God. High school Rudy, right there, you guys. Before Rudy became crazy, creepy Rudy that went nuts. All right, and single rare Distortion Punisher. Come on, I hope we don't like go like this box and the last other one without seeing at least one super. I mean, actually, I'm sorry, we did get a special rare. I guess we did. Whoa, foil common. I really like the foil commons. I kind of like them better than some of the actual double, triple rare foiling. Zunawender Dragon. Half the funny part is watching Rudy try to pronounce these things in this video. That alone makes the video fun. Oh, that's not a sideways. It's not. Single rare Laminating Black Steel of Baba Baba Booey. No, I'm just kidding. Everyone's going to hate me because I just made fun of that card, probably. It's probably the best card in the set, and everyone's going to laugh at me. There we go. Triple rare Cavalry Dragon Hyperion. Hyperion? Holy cow. That flaked foiling is a very... holy, it does a number on the eyeballs, man. That's some really wildness. And single rare Dragon Knight Mudrari. Mudrari? How many names can Rudy mispronounce in one box opening video? Single rare Death Ruler. Look at the art. Ooh, that was see that art on that guy? Whoa, did we get something big? Did we get something big? No, just a double rare. Double rare Dragon Knight Spandex. We're just gonna call him Spandex. God, these open so quick and easy. I wish Magic and other sets were... Check it out! Look at the name of that card. God, Lee, are we in a dry spell? Where's all our good stuff? Single rare Dragon Trust. Come on, man. Give us something like a special rare, something cool. Where's all the craziness? I thought these cards were easy to get. Single rare Secret Sword Morningstar. Alright, so I guess I'm officially starting to conclude that the high-end cards were a lot more difficult to get than I originally thought. Alright, we've got a double rare Cat Shadow. Look at that. Holy smokes. See, I kind of was under the impression you would get all the good cards in each box. I had no idea the difficulty was actually ratcheted up like this. Brutal Disaster, single rare. Yeah, I completely miscalculated that, you guys. Oh, we got it. Is that triple rare? Super Armor Dragon, Drum Breaker Dragon of Creepy Rudy's Taco. Now that is a card. Come on, we got some triple rares again. I mean, I really wanted to see something really exotic, though. All right, single rare Mission Bunker Dragon. I think we've seen him already. Man, that pull tab makes it easy to open packs. And single rare Death Ruler Mastermind. I like that dude. Holy, is that like a machine gun? Look at that gun on that dude. That was bonkers. All right, last few packs. Single rare Divine Demon Slayer Amonamori Bari. Oh my god. Holy smokes, I feel like I'm taking another language. Oh, did we get something crazy? Oh god, it's just a double rare. Tomahawk Drive. I saw all the gold and I freaked out. I thought we hit something really big. Oh man, last pack. Ah, we didn't hit anything crazy. Single rare Solomon's Great Barrier. Man, I was really hoping to hit like a crazy card. So I guess in a couple boxes, we've got tons of triple rares, tons of double rares, unlimited amounts of single rares. And I guess we, in the, what was it, a box ago? The third Cyber Ninja, was it? We got a SP rare. God, boy, I feel like an idiot. I thought for sure that we were supposed to get a buddy rare in like every box. I guess it means one per case. I didn't realize it was that ridiculous. All right, let's go to our final one. All right, here we are with the final one. Okay, so this is Immortal Enemies. Let's zoom in real close so you guys can check all this out. Immortal Enemies is the extra booster volume one. They call them half booster boxes on these final ones, where it's kind of like one half. Apparently, these are pretty sought after, though. It's very common to have these. Boy, the dust on this guy. A lot of dust on this thing. So this is the grand finale, you guys. Here's our final finale one. Immortal Entities. Look at this thing. Official site. 15 packs. Okay, so this is exactly half the 30 packs. 48 cards and 6 special cards. Parallel special cards. So it still shows a buddy rare. So we did get an SP rare in one of our other boxes. So, all right. So, let's see if we can see these parallels. Let's see if... I want to see something really sweet. I was really hoping to really show off with something really wild with you guys. But sometimes, I guess it just doesn't happen. These little tiny things. Look at this little thing. It's like a little coffin or something. It's like a little, I don't know. I kind of feel like it's like a mini, like a coffin box or something. So we got a double box topper. Okay, we got a flag. And I can't read that. Hold on. Let me get my camera focus up here. I'm gonna be able to blind you guys by the blinded by the light. Uh oh, comet storm incoming. Flash strike ninja. And of course, ancient world flag. So we got a half box. So 15 packs of these. Okay. So let's check it out. I don't really know how this is gonna work. It's kind of an interesting one. It's apparently, according to it, it's the same thing, but there are parallels. Huh. Does that mean it's like a different color parallel? I have no idea what that means. Let's check. So is it still the common, uncommon, and then a rare? Whoa. Evil Sins. Golly, the artwork is just so... There's so many colors. It's so exaggerated. It's so... It's wild. So again, common, uncommon... And we've got a double rare Divine Dragon Creation. So this is definitely a different card layout. It feels a little different. So a double rare, that is a spell. All right, so same thing. Common, uncommon, and a single rare Space Dragon Emperor. Yeah, I don't remember these from the other boxes. Whoa, was that 7,000? 7,000 power, crit 3, 6,000 defense, size 3? All right, so let's see what else we got here. Common, uncommon, and we've got a single rare Systemic Dagger Dayankai? Holy crap, I am terrible at English. Now you guys know why I do finance and numbers. All right, so it's the same triple common, uncommon, and then you get a rare Dual Sledger Sparkistan. Godly, I'm ruining these names. I really want to get, come on, one parallel, something crazy. Whoa, that's pretty. Look at that landscape. Oh, okay, what's this? Double rare Evil Crusher Steel Dragon barraging your face with balls. Wow, I like that card. I don't know how many people are still watching, because this is probably going to be like a 45, 50 minute video. Because since we're doing it, one of it... Wait, didn't we just get the Space Dragon Emperor? We're not getting a double, are we? Already? That's kind of crappy, actually. Alright, and a Dragon Flame Cascade. Single rare. Dang, this is a half box? We're running out of packs quick. I want to see this parallel or something really... How would I know? I'm assuming Dragon Bulk Storm Schlong? Is that say Schlong? Storm Schlong? Guys, I just pulled a Schlong. How do you guys know why I don't wear pants? Alright, and... Martial Arch Dragon Emperor Dual Slager Schlong. Wait, that's the guy in the package, isn't it? Isn't that package art? Yeah, that's package art. So, come on. Give us something cool, man. All right. Dual Sledger Spartan. I swear we've got... Are we getting duplicates already? We've only got a few packs. How are we getting duplicates? This is a new one. Flame Dragon Emperor. Is that Magma Nova? It's pretty cool looking. Oh, come on. Give us something. That's poops. Single rare Dragon Bulk Storm. There's a Schlong again. Two packs left? Really? Oh, wait, we get something? Oh, shit. Triple rare Dual Seizure Tempest Enforcer. That's pretty cool. At least we got a triple rare out of the box, but really? No buddy rare, no special rare. Oh, last one. Double rare Dimensional Demonic Dragon. Actually, it is. Boy, look at the colors on that thing. Wow. All right, well, Rudy with Alpha Investments, I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. I don't know how many people are going to stay all the way to the end. Like I said, I hope you guys are enjoying experiencing something different, checking out something new, kind of learn something, expand your horizons. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate the patrons who make all this stuff possible for me to put the time to make all these videos. And I hope you guys enjoy my commentary. We all get one shot in this world. Let's have fun. Let's experience new things and check this stuff out. Pretty sweet, huh? You guys have a fantastic day. Take care of yourself.